Welcome to Dobby's Repairs. I'm Dobby the Fixing Elf, and this is What's in My Toolbox, the series where I show you the tools I use to repair cars and fix things. So let's find out what's in my toolbox today. And in this instalment, we have this lovely little quarter-inch ratchet I got from Temu. I picked this up and I paid for it out of my own money. They're not a sponsored video at all, but it's a really good little ratchet. It's very compact. It's one of the smallest ones I own. I do have one that's about a millimetre shorter. That came in a Stanley kit, but that only has more of a bit driver. Just a camera. Yeah, so just give you an idea of the overall length. It is just over 9 centimetres, about 9.5 centimetres. Yeah, and the head width for access is just over 2.5 centimetres, something like that. Here's a pretty handy little ratchet. Great for getting into those really tight spaces. It's remarkably hefty for the type of ratchet it is. It's got serviceable components, so you can open up and service the inside. More on that in a future video. So I picked this up from Temu. They do a 1/2 inch and a 3/8 drive in a similar dinky ratchet like this. So I've just got a socket here quickly. And got a push button release. It pops on. Like I said, it's remarkably fine. Very little back drag on it. That's all you need to do to get the to the next tooth. It's literally just a very gentle movement. Got a reversible lever here. Seems to be quite positive when it engages. Yeah, overall very little. Great for getting to those really tight spots. Obviously being a 1/4 inch drive is not going to be the hardest of wearing ones. They don't stand up to a lot of abuse, but like for a little under the dashboard fasteners like that, really good. Just give you a quick close up and let you hear the noise it makes. Hopefully the microphone's picking that up. See, very fine tooth. Nice easy release on the push button release. So, moving on to my final thoughts on this lovely little dinky ratchet. It's fantastic. Really useful. And for Temu, right, it wasn't overly expensive. So I'm going to give this a 4 spanner rating. The spanners will pop up as always. Yeah, really good little dinky ratchet for getting into tight spaces. I do plan to pick up the 3/8 and the 1/4 inch drive in this as well. It will be very useful. And yeah, overall, if you need a little dinky ratchet, go to Temu and grab yourself one of these.
If you enjoyed this video, why not drop a like? Any questions or feedback, let me know in the comments. I normally drop 2 videos a week, so if you haven't subbed to the channel yet, you should, and then you'll never miss another video. Do you know anyone else who would enjoy watching this video? Then feel free to share it with them. Thanks for watching until the end. Have a sensational day.